one, Hagen Orland is wearing vintage German suit.
Yeah.
we have witnessed politically to other races. Let's stay here at the center. Okay, as we have witnessed po ang ating 11 finalists for this competition, di ba, Therese? Talaga namang namangha kayo. Will you please adjust the spotlight? Okay po, mga kaibigan. Di ba, Therese, hindi ka ba namangha sa kanilang performance ngayong gabi?
I'm very amazed for all their wearing attire.
Wow, talaga namang. Balita ko noong araw, model ka daw, Therese. Nag-rampa-rampa ka daw dyan. Can you give a sample for us tonight? Ano ka ba ang ganda mo tonight, Ate Risa, kung hindi mo ipapakita yung kagandahan mo sa lahat ng nandito?
Ikaw talaga, Ray!
Sigaw natin mga kaibigan sa ay, nahihiya daw sa Ate Risa.
Sampo!
Well, nahihiya sa Ate Risa for two. Hindi niyo naman ako, gusto ko rumamba dyan. Natuloy ako. Pero kayo mga kaibigan, as we have witnessed po ulit ang ating 11 finalists for tonight's competition. At mga kaibigan, sino kaya sa ating mga contestant na ito ang mas worthy mananalo? Who do you think?
Our contestant number one, Miss Princess.
Mga kaibigan, these contestants are here tonight because they have proven to be multi-talented. But only one contestant will win the grand prize, a total of 100,000 pesos. And a four lucky contestant will win a record deal with Fina MT Production. Diba, Therese?
Yes, Ray, tama ka dyan. So for the viewers, remember to go to TazTV.com, watch and vote for your favorite contestants, and also subscribe to YouTube at TazTV.com. And one lucky subscriber will win a 7-inch Android tablet. And don't forget, you direct the show!
Wow, you direct the show nga mga kaibigan. Napakaswerte naman ang isa sa ating contestant dito ang mananalo, di ba? Who will it be to bring home the grand prize, a total of 100,000 pesos? Hindi kaya ang ating contestant number one na si Princess Magpatok. Palakpakan naman dyan, guys! Para namang wala kayo dito ngayong gabi, ang ating Princess Magpatok, the girl in a crown. Sabi nga nila, a girl with a crown. So, good evening, Princess.
O di kaya, ang ating contestant number two na si Marcelino Bernados, the jazzy boy of multi-talented.
O di naman kaya ang tinatawag nilang versatile diva na si Antoinette Tarife. Palakpakan ka naman dyan, mga kaibigan.
O di naman kaya ating contestant number four na si Mr. Rafael Bahan, our pop volunteer.
Yes, malay nyo. Di kaya naman ito ang ating small with a big voice na si Ayan Orlandes. Wow, talagang dinala mo yung mga fans mo ngayong gabi, ha? Talaga namang dinala niya, Ate Riz.
Yes, Ray. So, o di naman kaya ang ating contestant number 6 na si Mr. Wilnard Laguna, the Night of Love Songs.
Wow naman dyan. O di kaya itong pretty girl na sinasabi lang fearless girl na si Kinev Dilatos. Mahal ka naman dyan. You're so pretty tonight. Wow, ang dyan yung mga magulang ni pretty Kinev tonight. O kitang-kita ko. Di ba, Ate Riz?
Yes, Ray! Kaya for the fans of contestant number 8, Miss Jessery Castayos, the Queen of Voices!
Hindi naman kagaya ang mag-uwi ng ating grand prize na 100,000 pesos ay ito ang si contestant number 9 na si Verlyn Baclayon, the new diva. Walang makadaman natin dyan, guys! Para naman mag-interact action tayo dito mga kaibigan. Just bear with us po. Okay, so Ate Riz, sino ba yung ating 11 contestant dyan?
O hindi po kaya ang ating contestant number 11 na si Mr. Felix Sagarino, the symbol of multi-talented.
Someone might be going home during our elimination or evaluation round.
And now let's proceed to the second batch. Our finalists will step to our elimination team. Please step forward. Rafael. And please step forward, Princess. Mm-hmm. your multi-talented evaluation and elimination be? Aya. And now, you're next, and you can stand to our evaluation beam, Ferdy. Okay. Which light will you take off? Will it be the light of Miss Ferdy Paplayon? Or the light of Mr. Ayan? Or else, Princess. Okay, naman kaya ay si Rafael. At this point of time, Illuminator, do your bidding.
So stay tuned at TaskTV.com for more upcoming episodes on Multi-Talented.